Because carnivory evolved many different times in at least seven different plant lineages, the trapping mechanisms are as diverse as those plant groups. So basically speaking, we've got sticky leaves. An animal will become stuck to that leaf. The leaf will then dissolve the insect prey just through that process of releasing enzymes through those glands.